The Niger Bar Association talk on Monday say the number of conviction when we say they don't get, or plenty of assets when we say they don't get back, is not the right index to measure the success of any anti-Wuruwuru war. They can't tell the Muhammadu Buhari-led administration may they follow better way to take fight Wuruwuru, and may they not they look face to the waka or they do selective approach to prosecute the administrative matter of anti-Wuruwuru. The joint body for one Yanis when say their president Oga Paul Soro Sandu, as they take they do this year International Anti-Wuruwuru Day, they still tell the government may they not allow anti-Wuruwuru war to follow Wuruwuru way. They tell every for Nigeria may they stand up against Wuruwuru and blow the whistle when we say they're supposed to blow arm, as they tell the government may they put hand for better waka, the rule of law and open mind so that they feel carry the country come out from the hand of Wuruwuru.